open a center focused on sex education. Eyewitness News reporter Nneka Nwosu joins us with more local coverage.
Well, Karen, it wasn't the grand opening Megan Andiu was hoping for, but the debate over zoning and questions about her business, she is now finally able to open her sex ed center in downtown Pawtucket.
Books and posters decorate the Center for Sexual Pleasure and Health in Pawtucket. If you're expecting something more risque, Megan Andiu says, look elsewhere.
This is merely an education center.
The center was set to open last September with a grand opening celebration, even a burlesque show. But when city officials got word of the plans, the zoning board told Andiu to close up shop, saying she could not open an education center in a building zoned for commercial and residential use.
It was pretty disheartening to get a rejection letter saying that education couldn't take place in this building.
Last night, the city's zoning board of appeals granted her a special use permit. The center officially opened this morning, and Andiu has already seen her first client. The URI grad says she's finally doing what she's always wanted to do.
I really enjoy working with individuals who are having questions regarding various sexuality issues. I think that there is a lack of safe areas for adults to access information.
Now, Pawtucket Zoning Director Ronald Travers says a special permit for special use was granted to a yoga education center in the same building where Andiu wanted to open her center. He says that may have played a part in the board's decision.